Wisdom teeth check. Greetings, interweb. It is time to expose myself and go viral on the internet. She's saying don't expose myself.
That just sounds bad.
Yep. It is time.
Biting down on that
dog.
Yeah.
You can't.
Push
your phone away and
focus on your dog. Okay. I'm gonna steal your arm
for a minute. Hello.
He said it's all going on the internet.
Content.
Yo, I saw Connor.
Just borrowed stuff from the school nurse. I know she has like 5 sticks in her drawer.
I'm not gonna use hers, you sicko.
Let me see that tip of your tongue. It has that thing on it. What is that thing on it?
Strong legs. You got it.
Look at my legs, Tom. Walking fast,
homebound.
Awesome.
Most people can't even do this.
All about the mindset. All right.
He is funny.
I want my last one to lose. Hey, guys! Why haven't we evolved out of this?
Evolved what?
Out of this! Why did I do this? What do you think? I don't know. Why haven't we got rid of one?
What, the wisdom teeth?
Come on, humans. Get rid of one. And don't put bullshit. I just thought the fact of having that. The dogs are gonna be like, what? Did it hit by a bus or something? The dog.
Many tic tacs later.
Let's do the whole thing. Oh boy. Alright. Beautiful day.
Look at all those chickens.
How do people start crying over this? Why? Why do people start crying? I'm just vibing right now. I don't know about you guys. I'm vibing. I just got the gauze out, so I can talk a little bit better. but I'm trying not to move my mouth around that much. You're looking a little rough.
but it's all good. First day, get a little update later, maybe have a milkshake, you know what I'm saying? And go from there.
You think I got that kind of money? Of course you got that kind of money. Royalties from Ice Ice Baby, you must be fucking loaded. Man, listen. But dude, come on. Will you please stop collaborating? Listen.
Oh, here it is.
What? No, I love that song.
Collaborate.
Maybe I should call your mother. She'll give me money. I know that.
What?
What? What? What?
Hey guys, you gotta watch That's My Boy on Netflix. Adam Sandler. Very nice. What's up?
God, your old man is here.
What up?
It is many hours later. Many Adam Sandler movies later, you know what I'm saying? And I'm feeling good. I can barely see myself right now. Brightness just went down. But I'm talking good now. Got my voice back. I'm feeling good. Took a couple Advil. What else I got? I got like a antibacterial pill too. And we're feeling good. This is the night of the surgery, right? But it's just the calm before the storm and painness. It's the next couple days. I'm definitely going to be feeling it. But it's cool to just put a little vlog together. Hope you guys had a little laugh. To document the experience. You know, make for a laugh or two. And I know when... it was like a few years back, really, where I was supposed to get my wisdom teeth out, you know, as brought to my attention after having braces, palate expander, headgear at night, the ringer, you know what I'm saying? So I honestly had kept putting it off, and this is just for those who are hesitant to getting it done. It's important to get it done sooner than later, and it's a surgical practice that's been hundreds of years in the making. You know, that is done every day. We're so lucky to have the extent of, you know, medical and dental care and all the people that have spent, you know, years and years practicing, you know, the development of it all. And so I'm grateful for that and gonna get through this, you know, little hurdle that I had to get done with, had to get taken care of rather. And you guys will get to see me the next couple days, documenting it in pain a bit, and then off to Florida we go. This was the last big thing to get really taken care of before I set sail with my buddy Alex. I'm gonna make the most of it.
The next day.
Starting off the morning with some chocolate chip pancakes and eggs. Hey, you want peanut butter cups in your eggs?
You like the peanut butter cups?
Yes.
You want for me to put peanut butter cups in your eggs?
No, that's okay.
Peanut butter cups.
But I'm feeling good. You know, I haven't had Advil since last night. Feeling it a little bit, but not too bad. And, able to eat full meals right now.
By sheer coincidence.
So what do we got over here? Oh. This is a little continuation from my wisdom teeth vlog. And here we are, the second day into it.
Can't speak.
Look at this guy over here. I'm not gonna fight Conor McGregor, Logan Paul.
No, I fought Logan Paul.
This guy, no, sorry, how we guys, doing?
We're great. We just sold the car.
The cat, so no more packing the car.
No more packing the car in Harvey's yard, thank God. And got that out of the way. And we're making big moves this week. I'm flying out to Florida.
In three days.
It's crazy. And we're really doing it. We'll be out there. And we got a lot of stuff coming. A lot of things going on. So
that's it. Yeah, this dude's like an hour away, like, stuck out here about to sleep on the side of the road. I'm like, nope, we're not doing that.
It happened. The deal happened quick, fast, easy, but they kicked me to the curb. They literally closed the place, and I was standing outside in the cold. Couldn't even feel my hands. And, this guy pulled through.
Yeah, his buddy Marky Mark picked him up. Couldn't bring him to the Cape, so I'm like, I got you.
Yeah, came in clutch.
That's it.
That's it.
Now, make our voyage back to the Cape in 20 degree weather.
Might have over to here. Stop, might have to grab a little something.
This guy's over here like Mickey D's. The gains, where are the gains?
Yeah, McCain? I was thinking, honestly, like, let's see, KFC.
I'm going to be here trying to eat KFC.
Drool coming out of the mouth. Yeah. I'm surprised. Yeah, drooling over there.
Dude. We healed up. We healed up good. This is the first full day over here.
Big bag, so we're gonna step up on our shirt. Big bag here.
Full of cash for the GLA.
Van's in there right now, so.
He's about to blow it all in the first week before I even get down there.
We're about to hit the casino right now, and that's it. The cave's been cold. It was randomly snowing today. And, yeah, God, I've just been, I don't know. I was driving earlier real quick, too. I was driving. And I literally ripped.
Oh, you ripped your jacket. Yeah. Oh, not the black puffer. No, that's not the black puffer. All right, well, I gotta piss. This guy's buddy, Mike, didn't let me in because he was too afraid of his messy apartment. So,
so now he's gonna piss behind the dumpster, and I'm gonna call the cops on him.
The campus police are gonna kick me out. Just pulled up to 99.
99 restaurant, your favorite family restaurant, family local neighborhood restaurant, and we are out here in Mass. Gonna go in there and talk to the hostess, talk to all the guys in the back, you know, see how they like
get some interviews
here.
Going.
Get some interviews going, talk to the head honcho of this 99.
Honcho.
See what is going on out here.
And I'm over here gonna grab a steak. You know, open wounds.
He's gonna
get the filet. The number one thing you get when you go to 99, what is it?
Gold fever wings.
Gold
fever wings and the tips combo. That's gas. But once in a while, they give you three tips, and it's ridiculous, and that's not it.
Oh, we get the cinematics going. 899. This guy over here is like, oh yeah, let's have a cute date. Shove some popcorn down your gullet. I have blood leaking out of my mouth, you know what I'm saying?
It's flopping. He's missing out.
We had some ladies chasing us at the, you know, just coming in through the door, all the hostesses, but.
Chasing us.
I'm not on the anesthesia, so I gotta behave, you know what I'm saying?
You already know what it is.
Gold fever wings. Yes, sir. Baby. One bite, everybody knows the rules. Okay. Yo, he's so fancy.
Holy crap, man.
Gas. Out of 10, what do we got?
9.5 off the rip.
9.5 right off the rip.
You heard it here. You heard it here. 9.5 at your local 99 in the neighborhood restaurant. Get out there right now.
For sure, we got cinematics over here. Oh, if you want a burger, then eat a burger. We got dinner for champs over here. I'm going to be, you know, having a bloodbath pouring out of my mouth with this.
All right, gang, let's really nail it this time. Here we go. A one, a two. A 1, 2, 3, 4.
She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories where everything was as fresh as a bright blue sky.
All right, Tommy, you're the oldest. I'm counting on you. Come on.
She's got eyes like the bluest skies.
Thought of rain. I hate to look into those eyes.
All right, Alice, let's go.
Reminds me of a warm, safe
flat. It's so flat. I didn't even know. You don't even look good while you're singing. The worst thing I've ever heard. This is $1,200 a week for voice lessons, and this is what I get? Okay, I'm gonna save it with the solo.
Bow, bow, I'm dead.
No shot, shit, it did it. Keep high your captain's in a steady. Watch the jam of it. No shot, shit, it did it. Keep high your captain's in a steady. Watch the jam of it.
Your nurse is nice. Yeah. She's cute too.
This is how we do. We make a movement at the pool while we up in the club. This is how we do. Nobody moving like this.
Yes, sir.